for 7. I'm Shane Sobolski. He's Ray Ferraro. Let's find out. Opening face-off is set to go. Referee Shil Levesque is ready to drop the puck. Don't you just love playoff hockey? Listen to this place. Let's get after it. Moves the puck from off the bank pass. Takes a shot. Swatted aside by the blocker.
Bennington's able to handle that shot with no problem, and he gets it into the corner for safety.
And some good footwork to kick it away. Taken along the wall by Parayko. Directed over to O'Reilly. Enters the offensive zone from the left. Makar's lugging the puck. And now it's over to Rantanen. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Moves it quickly over to O'Reilly. The Avs will play the puck from behind the net. And it's kicked away. Moves it to Burakovsky. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Strong defensive effort. The Avalanche have the puck against the boards. The Blues look to start the transition game. And that's knocked aside with a stick by Parayko. St. Louis with possession in their own zone. And that's knocked away. Moves the puck over to Buchnevich. Inside the offensive zone. Here he is, wrists it on net. Oh, and somehow he gets a sliver of it and keeps him at bay. And he stands tall in goal. Gets it over to Johnson. Pass across to Ranta. Oh, had a chance to make a nice move, and the puck disagreed with him.
Burakovsky's trying to change this game all by himself. That's not going to work. I mean, I don't fault the effort. It's just simple is sometimes a lot better.
And the puck's kicked free. The Blues have it now. Glove save. Oh, they do it again. Denies him.
Doesn't lose his focus as he makes a couple of quick ones in a row.
Goes right to the crease. The Blues get a hold of the puck in their own end. Into the attacking end. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. Back to the blue line. And that's stopped by Kemper. And just like that, from out of nowhere, comes up with the puck. Here's a short pass to Buchnevich. And it's broken up by a nice defensive use of the stick. Slides it quickly to Jost. Here's a chance! Denied by the goaltender. Barbashev's taking it from his own end. And they keep the pressure on. Off a stick and they can't connect. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. And that's broken up. Quick feed to Thomas. Streaking into the attacking zone from the right. And he regains control of the puck. And now he moves it quickly to Wallman. Can't finish. Oh, Ray, blown opportunity.
It really is. I mean, the play is sitting right there. There's a scoring chance to be had. They just don't execute it.
Pass it up ahead. Puck sent over to O'Connor. Nice pass. Oh, what a block. He'll get a pat on the back from the coach when he gets off, if he can get off. Colorado's got the puck along the wall. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Colorado's playing it from the side. Looks like there's a delayed penalty being called here by the officials. Whistle blows, stopping the play. The Blues have been handed 2 for interference.
Landeskog's aware he's got more ice to work with on this power play here. This could be a great time for him to try using his zone ability and maybe even help the team put one past the goalie.
Takes a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. And the puck clears the zone. The Avalanche have taken possession along the wall. Quick pass to Rantanen. Couldn't complete the pass. Great reach by Comfort. Looking to get it out from the top of the offensive zone here. Takes the puck as the clock ticks down on the penalty kill. We got a stoppage as the puck sails over the glass. Jost's looking to win this draw on this man advantage here. O'Reilly's won the draw here in the neutral zone. Cutting to the slot. Oh, he got a piece of it to keep it out.
Sometimes you make a good shot and you just get beaten by the goaltender. I'd say that's one that you put in that category.
Can't connect on the pass. Nice job to escape the zone.
Bortuzzo's time is almost done.
Carries it in. Both sides are evened up now as the power play expires.
Sometimes you go on the ice with the best of intentions and it goes all wrong right away. That's how I'd characterize that power play.
Past the halfway mark of this period, we've still got zeros on the board. They take possession and he scores! The Avs have the game's first goal here in the back half of the first.
There's not much to choose from between the two teams, and now maybe a little separation with that goal.
Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. Battle along the boards. Moves it quickly over to Shen. Now into the offensive zone from the right side. Colorado's on the attack. Turned aside with a glove by Binnington.
McKinnon's known for making unbelievable moves at high speeds. That's his ankle breaker zone ability, and it's what helps him get past defenders. O'Reilly is dependent upon to win faceoffs and take possession right off the puck drop. Guys, his quick draw zone ability means he's great in the dots. I'm expecting one of these two players to be the biggest impact for their team tonight. Back to you guys.
Kemper's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop. The Blues win it. Takes a shot. Denies him with the pad. And the puck's knocked loose. The Avs take it across the blue line. St. Louis has possession of the puck. Scores!
Quickly, two goals in right around 90 seconds.
Wow, insane how quick that was. Bang, bang.
Yeah, the defending team just couldn't put a stake in the ground. They couldn't stop them.
Guys, you need players who can distribute the puck, and he does it so well. He uses that tape-to-tape zone ability to make those crisp passes and help his teammates score. That was a great example of it on that last play.
The Avs gain control of the puck, and now he angles it across to Landeskog. And he loses possession of the puck after trying to make one too many moves. The Avs carry it along the wall, and that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Sent into the offensive zone. St. Louis plays it along the wing. From the slot. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Takes the feed ahead from the left side. Moves it to Bozak. Great reach with the poke check by Murray. And a quick little stick whip and comes up with the turnover. Puck picked up by Helm. Colorado's got it in their own zone. Slides the puck across to Rantanen. Shot! Goalie with a stop. Binnington's on top of that one for a whistle. A
little bit of traffic starting to form around the net. McKinnon's certainly in a confident state here. His point streak's extending, and he wants to keep it going.
Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. Colorado's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. From the point, they take control of it. The Blues take possession in the defensive end. Poked away and forces the turnover at center. Puck clears the zone and they'll be forced to regroup. a shot. Denied by the goaltender. Handles the puck. Breaks up the play by getting in front of it. And that's poked away in the offensive zone by Comfort. Colorado's got the puck. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Now a quick pass to Jost. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. The Blues move to the offensive zone.
Yeah, that play is right there to be had. They just missed the pass. The scoring chance goes away.
The Blues get a hold of the puck along the boards. Into the attacking area from the left side. Nice pad save. Grabs the puck in the slot. Taken by Barbashev. He scores! Vladimir Tarasenko! Here in the late going of the frame, the Blues have answered back in these last few minutes, but still need one more to even the score. Here's a short pass to Burakovsky. The Avs looking against the half wall. Quick shot, comes up with the stop. Quick feed to Costin. The Blues take it across the line. Oh, and it stays out with the toe save. Knocked away in the offensive zone. Colorado's got a hold of the puck. Scooped up along the wall by Costin. Broken up with the stick in the defensive zone. Good battle along the boards for the puck. And that's poked away by Neal. Quick pass to Ranta. Along the right side into the offensive zone. Oh, bold move by the goaltender as he pokes it away. Takes the feed. Colorado's got the puck along the wall. And the puck leaves the offensive end. They'll be forced to do it over from center. Puck dumped in. Colorado's got it behind the net. Looking for space inside the D zone. Here they come up along the wing. Takes a shot. Big time stop there. Moves it ahead from off the wall. Moves it quickly over to Girard. What a save by Bennington. 57 seconds left. Less than a minute to go here in the opening frame. The Avalanche have gained possession off the wall. And the intensity starting to ramp up here after that hit. Poked away in the defensive end. The Blues have it from their own end. Penalty coming up. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Extra attacker up to apply the pressure with the goaltender at the bench. There's the horn, ending the first period. Both teams will have a chance to regroup. You do you, and we'll be back with period number two in a moment.
never know when your opportunities are going to show up here to tie the game. Well, I don't know if a power play can be any bigger of a chance than that.
Shot right in front! Scores! New game after that power play marker!
At the very least, you don't want your power play to lose momentum, but when you've got a chance like this to even the score, you've got to come up big once in a while if you've got the extra player. They do, the power play clicks, and this game is tied.
And it's a quick pass to O'Reilly. And no luck on that pass attempt. Here he is in front! Scores! The go-ahead goal!
Now this game has been tight. Now somebody's got a leg up.
The Blues' hard work finally pays off with a one-goal lead in the second.
That was a lot of effort just to get to the lead. Now you want to stay aggressive so you don't give it back.
St. Louis has it near the wall. Slides the puck over. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone.
Saab's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier.
The Blues have it against the wall. Moves it to Saab. Great read with the stick. Sends the pass over. McKinnon's got it across the line. Sends a pass over. Makes the save. And now it's grabbed by Kyrou. Looks to start the transition game behind the net. Uses the boards with the bank pass. Broken up by McCarr. The Avalanche have it in their own zone. Here's a short pass to Burakovsky. Colorado's got it along the wall. Glove save made by Binnington. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. The Blues are hanging on to this one-goal lead. They'd love to add another. Here he is from the slot! Oh, I thought he was going to be beaten, and he somehow got a piece of that. St. Louis gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Taken by Crew. Quick feed to Buchnevich. Errant pass, and they can't connect. Takes a shot. Gets in front of it. And now he tries to get it across to Shen. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Feeds the cross-ice pass to Ranta. Feeds it on over to Girard. The Avs are on the attack. The Blues gain possession. Quick pass to Buchnevich. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. The Avs will play the puck from behind the net. Receives the pass. Can't get it to go. Moves it quickly over to Comper. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Moves it to Comper. And that pass can't connect. Directs it on over to Tarasenko. Intercepted the pass. Gains the zone through center. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. St. Louis looks to get things going now with the puck. Puck grabbed by Bortuzzo. The Blues have it now. Passes the puck over to Wallman. The Avalanche have taken possession of their own end. And now he moves it to Comper. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Kostin. To his teammate! Great pressure on the offensive end by Tarasenko. Now he takes it over the line. Here's a shot, and he comes up with it. St. Louis takes possession along the wall. Kostin's got it along the boards. And that's picked off in the neutral zone by O'Connor. Colorado's got the puck against the boards. Back to the point it goes. Let's it fly. Comes up with the stop. And he slides it quickly to Makar. Puck scooped up by Bozak. Takes the pass. Here's a short pass to Makar. The Avs move it ahead. They've got the defense outnumbered. And that one's stopped. And that's deflected. St. Louis moves ahead with the puck. Binnington's going to opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. St. Louis is in a dogfight. They're clinging to this 3-2 lead. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Perron's carrying it ahead. Colorado's gained possession along the boards. Girard's gaining momentum. A chance on goal. Denies him on the play. Nice zone entry from the middle. Let's one go. Oh, what a stop. The Blues have it behind the cage. And the puck's booted away. Quick pass to Landeskog. From the left side, they gain the zone. Great poke by Landeskog. Picked up along the boards by Saad. Puck picked up by Perron. From the right side, they gain the zone. Shoots it, and that one's turned away. Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. The Avalanche have taken possession along the wall. Moves it to the offensive zone. Here he is, shot right in front. Turn that chance aside.
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close, he takes away any room.
Denies him, he got all of it. Takes the puck behind the net. Slides it back to the blue line. And they won't connect on that one. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. And a great save.
Binnington's able to make the save, and on top of that, deflects it out to the corner.
Denies him in front.
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck.
Well past the midway mark of this period. The Blues have a little breathing room here, but not much as they lead it 3-2. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. There's another stop! And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good position here with the play starting to break down in front of them.
Centers get set as they're ready to drop the puck again. St. Louis with a big defensive zone faceoff. Taken along the wall by Jost. And now it's over to Compher. Dismiss that chance. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. The Blues look to start the transition game. Read perfectly with the stick at center by Murray. The Avs move the puck in the defensive zone. And he passes it up ahead to Jost. Moves the puck. Wrist shot from the slot. Blocked in traffic. The Blues gain control of the puck. Hangs onto the puck. And he slides it quickly to Tarasenko. And they'll go on the attack after that turnover. Glove save. Binnington's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James. He needed to cover there.
Kadri's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Play whistle dead. Penalty coming up.
Not a great time for that penalty to show up here. You only got a one-goal lead, and you better hope as you sit there your penalty killers do the job.
The Avs send their man advantage unit out once more.
The power play gets an unbelievable opportunity to tie this game up. Trailing by one, this is a big chance in this game.
There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Bozak's side still shorthanded here as they slide in for the faceoff. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Quick feed to Barbashev. St. Louis steps inside. Quick pass to Bozak. Turned aside with the glove by Kemper. And there's another stop.
He's right on it. Two consecutive saves. Tough ones at that.
Here's an opportunity. Turned aside with the glove by Binnington. Special special teams so important? Can they capitalize on this power play here with a faceoff? Off the trot, he ties up his opponent. Trying to exit the defensive zone. And a nice job by the Killers on that one.
Yeah, now they can get a change, get some fresh players on the ice.
The Avs have it behind the net. Colorado's working the transition through the middle of the ice. Takes it into the slot. Big time stop.
He's going to feel he missed one there. You don't get many chances that clean. The goalie turns it aside.
Bozak's recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. Compher's won the draw. How did he stop that one?
Binnington's been a leader tonight. You don't need a speech. You need to play well. He's done that tonight, and he's kept his team right in it.
And that's a solid clearing attempt on the play. The Blues maintain that one-goal lead thanks to a solid effort by the penalty killers.
Well, there are times you look for your power play, at the very least, to gain a little momentum. They needed a goal. Now they still trail by one back to even strength.
Takes the feed. And now it's grabbed by Scandella. Takes it across the blue line. With the stop. He scores! Jumps on the rebound and makes it count. The Blues now extend their lead to two here in the late goings of the second, Ray.
What a great place to be in, James. They've earned this position. Now they're up a couple of goals, and they want to bring it into the intermission right where it is.
Colorado's ready to go on the attack. The Blues gain possession in their own end. Gains the zone from the right side. Tees him up. Shuts him down. Moves it quickly over to Saad. Handles the puck at the point. St. Louis plays it against the boards. Oh, he gets a blocker on it. What a stop by Kemper. The Blues play it along the blue line. Oh, what an effort giving up the body there. St. Louis gets the puck near the boards. Moves it to O'Reilly. Nice pass. Colorado's got the puck against the half wall. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Faceoff coming up as the puck goes up and over the glass. Getting into the later stages of this period, the Blues have all the momentum right now, leading by two. And a solid job tying up his opponent. Here's a short pass to Ranta. Handles the puck. Takes a whack, but still hangs on. Oh, and serves up a little too sweet with that save. Quick feed to Buchnevich. Good look, not a good result, though.
Yeah, they can't cash in if they can't get it on the net. Really good play to set up the chance, but nothing for it.
In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. Official signals for the players to get into position, and we're about ready to drop the puck. St. Louis wins the faceoff. That pass doesn't go. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. Quick pass to Crew. Second intermission approaching quickly here. There's another for the hit parade. Gets a hold of the puck from the right side. Moves it quickly over to Costin. Oh, how did he keep it out? Oh, and another save!
He's like a backboard in there. Bang, bang, the puck's off him twice. He makes two stops.
Takes a shot. Denied by Binnington. And that's some great pressure in the offensive end by McKinnon. And that'll bring an end to the second period of play. Let's get a clean sheet of ice and come back with the third period next. back, everyone. Both teams lined up at center ice, and we are ready to get this third period underway. Puck is dropped, and play resumes. Stoppage in play as the puck goes up and over. We'll get a faceoff. We're still in the early stages of this period. The Blues lead it 4-2. St. Louis will go to work as they win the draw. Puts it in deep. The Avalanche have possession along the boards. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Takes a feed at the point. And that banks off a stick. Binnington's gonna slow things down and opts for the whistle.
He's had a really good night. He's been on top of his game, and there's not been much that's given him trouble.
Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. The Blues get a hold of the puck in their own end. Perron's moving it ahead. Whacks it into the offensive zone. Grabbed along the board by Saad. Takes the feed. Taken by Saad. A shot with the stop. Kemper's gonna smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Slides the puck over. Colorado's got the puck. And now he angles it across to Byram. And tries to make a diagonal pass to McKinnon. Here's a shot! And that goes off a player in front. Moves it to Ranta. And that's blocked! Penalty coming up here. The Blues are off to the box. Interference the call. To work.
They're not going to get it done, James, the way they've been going about it. Until they get people in front of the net and bang away at a rebound, it's not going to happen.
And makes the save. Puck grab by Jost. And he makes the save. Here's a short pass to Jost. Scores on the power play.
They use the manpower advantage to get to the puck, move it around quickly, and cash in.
The Avalanche have struck back with a big-time goal to narrow the deficit.
You can almost feel the urgency. They know they got to get back in this. They get one. Now they only trail by one.
And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. And they'll dump it in. The Blues will play it from the defensive zone. Great heads-up play with the stick by Kyrou. Couldn't connect on that pass. Quick feed to Ranta. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Couldn't complete the play. Oh, and that's off the blocker. What a stop by Binnington. Sends the pass over. Sends it in deep. And they fail to go tape to tape. Nice zone entry on the left side. Fires one. He scores!
Oh, hang on, James. The official has immediately waved this off, and this is important. The call on the ice is no goal.
Well, they obviously didn't like the call, but not a lot of time to dwell on it as we are ready to get play back underway. Thomas wins it in the dots. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. Battle along the boards. The Avs have it now. They're looking to make something happen through the neutral zone now. St. Louis gains a hold of it. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Colorado's got possession of the puck. Barbashev's got the puck along the wing. The Avs have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Slides the pass over to Coat. Puts it on net. Stopped by the goaltender. Quick pass to Thomas. St. Louis plays the puck along the boards. And now it's grabbed by O'Connor. Breaking through center, they go on the attack. Stopped by Binnington. St. Louis looks to break out in their own end. Fires it. Denies him on the slapper. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. Colorado's shown a new energy over these last few minutes. They got one back, but they still need one more in order to tie. And makes the save. Puck scooped up by Murray. Colorado's on the attack. Centering pass, and there's the save. Sends a pass over. Moves it to Bozak. Sends it in on the attack. Passes on over to Megna. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. The Avs will play it in their own end. Unloads it off a stick. Moves it quickly over to Helm. Takes that pass back at the point. Delayed penalty coming up here. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
Penalty killers are going to have to go to work now. They've got that one goal lead that they'll try to defend.
Colorado's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
This power play almost jumped off the bench as soon as the penalty was called. They want out. They think they're the answer for the one goal deficit.
Here's a short pass to Comfort. The Blues scoop it up along the boards. Trying to clear the puck, and they do just that.
I thought they did a pretty good job there, James. That's a time you can get yourself running around in the zone. They didn't get there.
From the point, looks to make something happen. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Landeskog. And now he moves it quickly to Rantanen. Here's the pass. Fantastic save. They fight for it along the boards. Centering pass. And that one's broken up. Great block there. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Now a quick pass to Parayko. Denied by the goaltender.
I like the way that he stops this puck, James. Not only does he get in front of it, but he puts it out of harm's way.
And it's a quick pass to Landeskog. The Blues are back to even strength as the PK unit comes up large. Binnington's going to hang on and just let things settle down for a moment.
He really didn't have many options to play the puck, but no. In a close game, you want to be sure every time you do.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. Fans have been treated to a fun one tonight. Lots of offense. It's 4-3. Puck picked up by Shen. Buchnevich is picking up steam. The Avalanche have the puck against the boards. And now he tries to get it across to Burakovsky. Puts it on net. Too much traffic in the lane.
You don't even need to look up at that $10 million scoreboard to see that the game is close. You can feel it, James. The pressure is on the players to make the right play in a game that has very little margin.
Scrum along the boards. Pucked away in the offensive zone by Kadri. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. And now he moves it to Byram. Receives the pass. Quick feed to Ranta. Swatted away with the blocker by Binnington. Krug's got it on the offensive end. The Avs gain possession. Takes the pass. Great defensive effort with the stick. We got a penalty coming up here. Quick whistle stops the play.
Now the bench isn't very happy with that penalty. Now they know the penalty killers are going to have to get the job done to protect the lead.
Who had the edge in Carlin Bates' mind? She's standing by with the answer.
McKinnon's played a great game, and I really liked his finishing touch, guys. So based on that, I'm giving him the edge in our matchup tonight.
Zero fear on this guy's part as he blocks it. Puck cleared from the defensive end. The Avs will play the puck from behind the net. Quick pass to Landeskog. on the attack along the boards. And that one's broken up. Here's a chance to clear the puck from his own end. Slides it over with pace to Makar. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. Here inside the defensive zone, they get the puck. And a successful clearing attempt. Colorado's got the puck behind the net. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Taken by Landeskog. Thomas moves the puck. And they manage to clear it. The Avalanche have gained possession off the wall. Oh, and a smart heads-up play.
Crude's up and ready to join the play.
And a huge opportunity is wasted by the power play unit here as both teams are back at even strength.
Well, not much they're going to be able to do about that. The power play failed. Now they go back to even strength.
Known for practicing his face-off, so when the puck hits the ice, you know he's ready. His quick draw zone ability is what helps him win those matchups and gain possession, guys. It's something to watch out for throughout tonight's game.
Puck grab by Kadri. With possession along the wall. Stopped by the goaltender. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. Late goings of this period, the Blues lead it 4-3. O'Reilly's won it off the faceoff. St. Louis with possession in their own zone. Perron's gonna play it against the half wall. Big time stop! We got a whistle as the puck's frozen. A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. The Blues win the draw. That's gloved by Kemper.
Quick hands. Not only does he get a glove on it, he catches it, which is hard to do.
This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. Makers won it in their own end. Looks to pass it to Helm. Moves it to Girard. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. Dumps it in. Moves it quickly over to Kyrou. Gains the zone from the right. Here's a short pass to Buchnevich. Couldn't complete the pass. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Moves the puck into the attacking area. The Blues gain possession along the wall. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. St. Louis has it behind their own net. Gaining momentum along the wing. Quick feed to Kyrou. That's a textbook save by Kemper. And they'll cover it up, forcing a stoppage in play. A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. The Blues win it. And he slides it quickly to Wallman. Moves the puck. The Avs have it from their own end. And now it's grabbed by Byram. Colorado's looking to break out. And someone's going off here as the ref's hand goes high in the air. Whistle blown, stopping the play.
Oh, the player's frustrated there. You can see going to the penalty box, knowing they're down a goal, this is not helping at all.
St. Louis is set to go back to work on the power play.
This is a confident power play group. They've already been on the board in this game, and they want more. You can just tell by how quickly they got out there.
Colorado's got it across the line. Chance right in front. Oh, what a paddle save on the play.
And I hate it when I miss chances like this, James. You don't get many that are this quality. You want to put them away because the next one's going to come. Look, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
We got a whistle. Penalty coming up.
That penalty really puts them back on their heels here. Even though they got the one goal lead, now you've got to defend it short a man.
A little 4-on-4 coming up here.
Well, we'll see if they can punch through on the power play. It's been a uphill slog for them tonight, but this is a pretty important time in the game.
Tarasenko swooping in on the attack. Quick pass across to Johnson. They go on the attack from the left side. And that's broken up.
And the goalie covers up for the whistle.
In the final moments of this period, this one has been a good back and forth contest. We're sitting with a 4-3 hockey game.
Coming up on the final minute of regulation time.
The Blues take possession in the defensive end. Cross ice pass to Scandella. Here they come. Right on the doorstep. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Colorado's trailing. That's why they've got the extra attacker out on the ice and the goalie on the bench. St. Louis has it in the defensive end. And now it's over to a chance. He scores! It's in! And that's 3-3!
I think he's the most surprised guy in the building. Look at the way he reacted when that puck went into the net. Outstanding effort.
The Blues make their way back to center ice, probably breathing a little easier here now, Ray.
Pretty much puts this to bed. The empty netter gives him a little bit more of a comfortable lead.
Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Colorado's got a chance to go to work on the power play here after their penalty expired. The Avs have it behind the cage. Quick pass to Jost. Inside the offensive zone. Dying seconds, slipping away. They're moving on to the next round. And that somehow stayed out of the net. Easily turned aside by Binnington. There's the horn, and they're moving on. Well, there it is. I guess in this sort of scenario, Ray, when you win that clinch-out game, it's just a simple case of breathing or an exhale here, right?
Time to relax. You're happy that you get to go on, and you don't want to extend it any more than it is.
A lot of smiles as they make their way through the ceremonial handshake, and rightly so. They were good this series.
They were good this series. They've really deserved to be on the winning side of this. They were just able to execute a few more plays at critical times.
Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Thanks so much for joining us, everybody. Have a great night.